Hey there, welcome to VCELINK channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about T568A and T568B wire diagram. People are always wondering, what's the difference between T568A and T568B? Which of these two systems should I use? Which one is better? In today's video, we will give you the answers. T568A and T568B are two wire diagrams for terminating Ethernet cables to RJ45 connectors. An RJ45 connector has 8 positions, so it needs the 8 conductors of the Ethernet cable being correctly put. The color code of T568A is white-green, green, white-orange, blue, white-blue, orange, white-brown, and brown. And the color code of T568B is white-orange, orange, white-green, blue, white-blue, green, white-brown, and brown. There are two types of Ethernet cables, straight-through cable and crossover cable. Straight-through cable uses the same wire diagram on both ends, which means either use T568A or T568B, just keep both ends the same. While the crossover cable has one end of T568A and the other end of T568B. Nowadays, it is recommended to use the same wiring schemes at both ends of the RJ45 connector, which refers to straight-through cables. You will see the obvious difference between these two wire diagrams is the change of green and orange color. Actually, T568A and T568B have subtle difference, and they are both effective. The only thing you need to do is to choose one and stick with it. But if you are hesitating about it, I recommend you to use the T568B wiring standard. One thing to remember is that if there is already an exciting system and you want to extend the cable, you should find out the wire diagram and please follow the same one. A to A and B to B. As we said before, T568A and T568B have subtle difference but are equally effective. Let's check whether it's true or not. We will use T568A and T568B wire diagrams to terminate an RJ45 connector. Before terminating the RJ45 connector, remember to put the strain relief boot through the cable or you need to repeat the process again. Use the wire stripper to strip off the cable jacket. And keep the cable jacket, because you will need to use it later. Cut the rip cord and the spline. Use the cable jacket to untwist and straighten wires. Next, arrange them in T568A or T568B wiring diagram. Double check to see if the color order is right. Cut excess wires in an oblique angle. Insert the wires into the RJ45 connector. Crimp the RJ45 connector with a high-quality RJ45 crimping tool. Insert the RJ45 connector into the cavity, crimp it. Glide the strain relief boot onto the RJ45 connector. Make the other end in the same way. Use our cable tester to test whether these two straight-through cables are effective. The signal shows good. It means both T568A and T568B are effective. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, welcome to comment below and subscribe our channel.